He didn't even check to see if I was breathing. He grabbed my crossbow and blade staff and left me there, lingering at the edge of consciousness. I could have sworn I heard him giggle. When I felt the magic die, I knew what he'd done. He'd saved the world, but he hadn't understood the cost. Droughts, starvation, misery just as bad as the orc mobs had inflicted. I was still the oldest living war mage. With the last of my power, I could open one small, weak rift. She was flawed, I knew that. But together, my two ex-apprentices had the potential to be something more.
This construction is recent.
Yeah, it does have that new fortress smell.
Look at the walls and floors. A master's work. Few among the Order had such skill.
Yeah, there's an army of orcs on the way. How about you measure the place for drapes after the next attack? I hope nobody gets hurt. No, I don't. I like this one. Oh, it's about to get real!
They're breaking through! They're in the South Hall!
They'll like this one. It's more fun when you kill them all as one!
Right there.
This will be good. This one.
Zappers on the way!
cushions coming right up. Kill them all at once!